Most people probably know somebody who uses a hearing aid. What most people don't know is the level of technology it takes to develop hearing solutions and the best possible hearing experience for the millions of people suffering from a hearing loss all over the world.
Working with data is a natural part of our business. We are a leading hearing healthcare company, and we invest significantly into research and development of our products and services. What is new for us is to further enhance the skills and capabilities we have in order to gain value out of data. Building artificial intelligence, applying techniques like machine learning and deep learning, we can take this far beyond traditional data analysis and business intelligence. Soon, we'll be able to collect information about the usage of our products. Information we can use to further enhance the products and to give the user better experience out of wearing our hearing aids.
Our devices constantly sense the environment and characterize it, being the sound pressure level, the amount of noise, and also whether there are voices present. It's not the speech itself, it's only the characteristics that we need to learn when you're trying to focus on one person or when you're trying to listen to the birds or the bus going around you.
Hearing aids used to be relatively simple amplifying tools, but today we offer highly advanced solutions which are almost impossible to see. These solutions allow our users to live a normal life with their friends and family. Our newest hearing instrument, Open, is the first hearing aid that is connected to the internet. This opens up a whole new world of possibilities with big data.
When collecting personal data, we are very aware of the ethics involved. It's a matter of trust, and we want to make it transparent to our users that the information we are collecting are being used to enhance our products and to provide them with the best possible individual experience of wearing a hearing aid.
Modern technology opens up for new possibilities for people with hearing problems. Digital snapshots reveal their needs, their habits, and the challenging situations they face and bring it into the open for themselves, for the healthcare professionals to help them, and us that develop the technology. We look at the hard facts, the environment, the settings, and the location. We look at the soft facts, the intent, the capacity, the motivation of people in the situation.
What is really motivating for me is that I get to work with super many skilled competencies in the innovation and development processes of working with big data. Working together with these people, it seems like there's an ocean of opportunities just waiting for us. However, what truly drives me by the end of the day is that I'm taking part in making a difference for people suffering from a hearing loss. Personally, I couldn't find a better purpose to pursue.